Silver Heritage, flat number 302. We are entering in the house. This is the hall. In the left side of the hall is a kitchen. Which is a modular kitchen with a fridge. In the left side of the kitchen and attaching the hall, there is a common washroom which is the western type with geyser. Attaching to the, this is the first bedroom. We are going upstairs. Here is the gallery, terrace. This is the second bedroom. Which have attached terrace. And have AC too. This is a washroom, which is a western type, and bathroom, which have common geyser. This is a third bedroom, and this is a washroom and bathroom. And this is a geyser. This bedroom also have attached gallery, just small gallery. This is a terrace, big terrace.